In this question, we are given here that which of the best describes the temperature. So here we want to find here which of the